fold a tennis ball twice. I think we can do that. We don't even need to cut. Just, I heard the air come out of that. And then fold it again like this. And there it is. It's folded twice.
What's harder, breaking a plastic spoon or breaking a metal spoon? Let's see how long this takes me. Oh, okay.